That's what they do now, so exclude us. Schools, colleges, clubs, orifices. No, I don't see why we should concern ourselves with men at all. I much prefer women. I should take a leaf from their book, The Higher Sophistry.
You prefer?
What does it matter? Who puts what where and with whom? Friendship is the thing. They're not making other people unhappy. Or even making each other happy.